Man, you couldn't guess which team was 9-4 at this point.
Nobody's going to catch this. 67 yards, but there's a penalty flag down. Well, Kimber, after he was able to get the punt away, gets whacked as the Pittsburgh Steelers celebrated.
Oh, boy.